everyone, it's Lisa. Today on DoodleDrawArt, we're going to draw Dudley from TUFF Puppy. We're going to start off by drawing his head, and we're going to draw an upside down U shape, just like this, but we're going to stop before we make it back down, so it's more like a candy cane. And then we're going to draw his nose, and we're going to draw until it connects back right around here. So it's going to start here and make a bump out, back around, and touching here. So it's really quite big and round. And then up here, filling up most of that top space, we're going to make his nose. And then inside here, we'll put a reflection. Next thing we're going to do is draw his eyes, and they are two oval shapes right here in above his nose. And they're just going to have little blue dots inside as eyeballs. For his mouth, we're going to start off right up here, all the way beside his eyeballs, and we're going to make a line that comes down under his eyes like this, and then we're going to make a bigger open section that just comes down from here. And underneath that, we'll draw his chin, and then we'll put his tongue, and then straight across here, we'll make his teeth. So big open mouth with teeth inside. Then we have his eyebrows, and they are like pieces of licorice just above his eyes here on a bit of a diagonal. Two black eyebrows, just like that. And his ears don't touch his head. They're for some reason floating up above his head. So one ear, just like a teardrop shape right here, and another ear off towards the front, another teardrop shape. And then we'll draw his shoulder. So we're done with his head, and his neck is going to start off just right around here. But what we're going to do is draw this shoulder, and it's going to start, see where we have the chin? We're just going to come down about here, and we're going to make like the bulging shoulder of his arm, and it's going to come around and all the way down to here. This is the point of his elbow. And then we're going to make his arm pretty much just turn straight in. Then we're going to come all the way back to here and make a bump out for his muscular forearm section. Now we'll draw his hand. So we're going to come down towards the pinky and up like this. And it's just going to have one finger showing here, and then after this one we're going to have a curve out because he's got sort of this finger out a bit from the others, and it curves out towards this way. So now we're going to come up and around for the thumb, just like this, and then we're going to finish this finger here that we started to draw by making a line that's just going to sort of break up these two thumb and finger marks. Great. So now we need to make the top of his t-shirt. So right from here, we're going to have a curved line that comes in and touches his thumb. So this is going to be his black t-shirt, and this is his white forearm. We might just bring it down a little further. Yeah, that's probably better. So I'm going to use my TUFF stuff eraser to erase a line on one of my TUFF puppy characters. All right. So then we're going to have the top of his t-shirt right here, like the neckline. And then we're going to see, like just below his hand here, his body is going to continue. So if I imagine this line of his t-shirt, and then I'm just going to imagine that went straight through his hand and came out the other side, and I'm going to go sort of straight down here, and then his leg is going to go out to the side. But this is where his body finishes, where his legs start. So I'm just going to draw a line here that's going to be the top of his waist. His other leg is going to come out in this direction. What we're going to do now is make his chest. It's going to stick out really proudly, really big muscular physique that's going to then curve back in towards his waist. That's better. And then we're going to have his other shoulder coming out from back here. So we won't really see it very well. It's just like a bump that's coming out from here. So on the angle that he's at, we can't see it. And of course, then his arm is going to be bent and sticking out over here. So we're going to have this little part here is the top of his arm. And then just like we have this bottom part of his arm, he's going to have this bottom part here coming out like so. And then we'll have his thumb. So we're going to go up and then just curve around like this. So it's sort of, I don't know what you call that, just a curl. And then down here we'll have the back end of his hand curving this way for his pinky finger. So we're going to just draw this one like this, and we're going to make this line come all the way around to here. So we have pinky, and then we're going to have second finger, which is also coming up to the same line. And then he's going to have this finger bent just like this one. So we're going to come back in here and go up and around like this. And then we're going to show just the front of the finger. All right, so now we have 1, 2, 3 fingers on each hand and a thumb. Great. Okay, now for his tail, which is going to stick out right back here. And then he's got one leg bent in this direction with his foot curving out to the side like this, and then just up to his knee like so. Now we can add the toes. So we're going to have 1 and 2, and then we're going to draw his other leg. So coming out from his waist, we're going to have a line that comes just out on a diagonal like this, and then he's sort of sticking his foot out so we can see the bottom of his foot. So from here now, we're going to draw the line that goes up and over his foot, and it's going to come down to the ground here, and then we'll have like a little bit of a bump to show his heel, and then just straight in and connecting over to here. So these are all the lines that we need to make to draw Dudley. So now it's time for me to go over this with some marker. So I'm going to use red for his mouth. I'm going to put some highlights in that are blue. I'm going to color his eyeballs blue. And I'll have some gray shading here and there with a permanent marker outline. All right, so I've got everything I need for the next part. And of course, I'm going to need my eraser to erase all of my leftover sketch marks. But I'll do this part in time lapse. I hope you enjoyed watching me draw Dudley today. I hope you drew him too, and I'll be maybe drawing some other tough puppy characters. So if you would like to check out my playlists, just click on DoodleDrawArt right here on your screen, and you can check those out. I've also done lots of other characters like SpongeBob and some characters from The Simpsons and Adventure Time. So maybe you could tell me what characters you would like me to draw next. And you could tell me what your favorite show is these days. What is everyone watching? I heard rumors it was going to be more TUFF Puppy, but so far I haven't seen more TUFF Puppy. So thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.